Iranian President Hassan Rouhani and his Russian counterpart Vladimir Putin on Monday stressed their support for the Iraqi government and the territorial integrity of Iraq. The announcement was made following a telephone conversation between Rouhani and Putin. Rouhani said the territorial integrity of the region's countries and the irreversibility of their borders is of high importance for Iran. Rouhani urged for cooperation among the regional states on this.